In a race like no other, a year like no other, history was made with a tweet.
I am just being told we have a pick, and it's Kamala Harris.
The first black woman on the ticket for vice president.
We can reclaim the American dream for every single person in our country.
As a U.S. senator,
to support and defend the Constitution of the United States against all enemies.
And former California Attorney General. She's a prosecutor primed for the debate stage.
Seems you would remember something like that and be able to tell us.
Once sparring with Biden when Harris herself was running for president.
So that's where the federal government must step in. That's why we have the Voting Rights Act and the Civil Rights Act. That's why we need to pass the Equality Act.
We did it. We did it, Joe. You're going to be the next president of the United States.
God, so help me God. Congratulations, Mr. President.
So help me God.
So help me God.
Everything is in context. My mother would give us a hard time sometimes, and she would say to us, I don't know what's wrong with you young people. You think you just fell out of a coconut tree? You exist in the context of all in which you live and what came before you.
Well, Vice President Kamala Harris is moving quickly, hoping to lock up the Democratic Party's nomination within the next 48 hours by securing a majority of the 4,000 delegates needed.
Joe Biden's legacy of accomplishment over the past 3 years is unmatched in modern history.
Stepping up to fill the president's shoes today, Harris hosting an event here at the White House, her first public appearance since Joe Biden withdrew from this race, as senior Democrats across the country all now fall in line, offering their support.
When I see her give a speech, and she talks about the history of this country, not with appreciation, but with condemnation.
Before that, I was a courtroom prosecutor. In those roles, I took on perpetrators of all kinds. Predators who abused women, fraudsters who ripped off consumers, cheaters who broke the rules for their own gain. So hear me when I say, I know Donald Trump's type.